Okay, let's see what else we got here. Oh, hey, dog meat's still alive. Yay! Dog meat, you're still alive! Yay! I feel special. Let's see, which one's better? AK-74 or Chinese Assault Rifle? Let's see, 26 damage per shot, 8 shots per second. 1.81. 12, 2.2, and 30. I don't really like those iron sights all that much, actually, so I'm gonna keep the Chinese Assault Rifle and repair it with that, or maybe I won't. Okay, let's go and just drop the power armor off here. I'm trying to get all the good stuff set in one pile. And then put that there. And then actually let's drop that while we're at it. Okay. So that's all taken care of. I don't know what that is. Initiate Redden. Bless you, darling. Didn't one of these guys have, like, a machine gun or something? However, I'll have to look for it in a minute here. The over-encumbrance is actually becoming a little bit of a problem. However, patience will succeed in the end, as it always does. Because eventually, all these sets of power armor are going to be one set for me to use. Nope, can't repair that yet, so let's go and just drop that. Drop those. Okay. One of these super mutants should have a machine gun. I could have sworn I saw one. Okay. More Jeez, man, this super mutant behemoth just destroyed these guys, and oh god, I'm stuck around that corner. Okay. Folks, I am going to temporarily cheat. I apologize if you get mad at me for this, but the only reason I'm activating God Mode is just to speed up the process of getting all this stuff in one corner, so that you guys don't have to watch me do that all day. Either way, either A, I would end up skipping the footage, or B, I would end up doing this. So all I'm doing at this point is just trying to save you guys time. Yes. I swear one of these guys had a machine gun. I never winked back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I swear one of these guys was shooting with a machine gun earlier, but I don't have the faintest clue where he would have gone. Empty, empty, empty. I already searched him. You're empty. And, well, I give up. I don't know. It disappeared. Let's go with that. It decided to disappear. Power armor. Oh, here, it must have gotten blasted back from that explosion earlier. Now, if I go back this way, I believe, back this way is where I left that first set of power armor. Let me just go ahead and get that, get all this stuff situated into one pile. Preferably, you know, actually, I'm gonna wait on repairing it, because if I talk to Three Dog first, I might be able to level up and then increase my repair even higher. So, that and that. And now we head to Galaxy News Radio to talk to Three Dog. Which I find actually kind of funny, because now I'm as far as I was in the first Let's Play. This was only like the, probably I'd say, maybe 11th or 12th episode, and I'm already farther than I was on the 18th episode of my first playthrough. Then again, I did do some extra quests in the first one, so that could explain it. What is that machine gun? Where'd it go? God! Ah! La 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 la. Oh well. Guess I don't get a machine gun. Not the worst thing in the world. Any other dead bodies with power armor I can steal? I mean borrow? Okay. And drop that. And drop those. Drop that. Okay. That's a lot of good stuff. But now I can actually walk again. So let's go talk on the intercom.
Looks like it's all clear, unlocking outer doors.
Oh, gooday! Now I can go talk to Sri Dog! No, I'm gonna go and turn off the radio since we're gonna be talking to Three Dog. Okay. Let's go this way. Talk to Three Dog. One of my favorite characters in this game. Should be right upstairs here, if I'm not mistaken.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault. Traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
Holy shit, you're that guy from the radio!
Yep, guilty as charged. I don't usually have exposure to the public like this. It's nice to know someone's listening. Makes carrying on the good fight that much easier.
The good fight, what's that all about?
Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the Capital Wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right? There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day. Fighting to stay alive and make something out of what they got. But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie too. And aim to take it by force.
So you fight the good fight with your voice on the Galaxy News Radio then, huh?
Well, holy shit! Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you know all about this cause, no need to explain the effect. Let's get you on your way.
Wait, why do you trust me so easily? I've never met you before.
The fact that the Brotherhood let you get up here tells me you're all right with them. That, and your dad seem a decent enough guy. Besides, you're giving off a pretty sweet vibe right now. Maybe we can help each other out. But enough yakking. Tell me why we're talking.
If you know anything that can help me find my dad, please just tell me.
You wanna find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. He was here at Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you wanna know more, you're gonna have to contribute to the good fight.
Look, Three Dog, if I find my dad, maybe he can help with the good fight.
I like what you're saying, but this is bigger than just you and your dad.
I didn't figure that was gonna work.
Galaxy News, you need to contribute to Galaxy News. That's all there is to it.
Alright, to find my dad, I'm ready for anything.
Good, because this isn't gonna be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it, I feed it, I keep it changed. But there's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear her cry. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument.
I don't like the sound of this at all.
Oh, it gets worse. So, after it gets blown up, I look into how to replace the sucker. Guess what? The factory that made the relay dishes is long gone, leveled. As in, we'll never find that part again.
This is starting to sound risky, but I'll do anything for my dad.
It is risky. I would never lie to you, but there's something behind those eyes of yours that screams, I'm the one that can get shit done. Your dad had that same look in his eyes too. That's why Three Dog's helping you.
All right, how can I help?
One of the Brotherhood guys that passed through here mentioned seeing a dish in one of DC's old museums. It's the dish off the old Virgo 2 lunar lander in the Museum of Technology. I want you to get it and bring it to the Washington Monument to replace the bad one. That's it.
All right, well, you got yourself a deal. It's going to be a pain in the ass, especially considering this is Wander's edition, but I'll do it.
I sure know how to pick 'em. You're going to be the best thing that ever happened to Galaxy News in a long time. If you need any more info, I'll be here waiting for you.
Okay. 300 experience. Nope, not enough to level up. At which point, let's go back this way. And... weep! Alright, now what I'm going to do this time, guys, is, quite frankly, I'm just going to go ahead and pick all this up. Fast travel to Megaton, keep what I want, sell what I want. If you don't want me to do that in the future, let me know in the comments if you're okay with it so that I can save time on screen for you. That would be good as well. Just let me know. Is it okay that I'm using God Mode just so that I can get to Megaton faster and save time, or would you prefer that I take the time to go in trips? Just let me know. I'll keep that in mind after you guys give me some input from the comments. And that's awesome! I got a pony! Anyway, let's go to Megaton. Because I remember now that if you stand next to a repair bench, it actually temporarily increases your repair skill. So, with that, I could get the power armor repaired even higher than it would be if I had just done it when I was at Galaxy News Radio. So, let's go inside the Crater Side Supply. Okay. Yep, see, you can repair more efficiently, or something. Anyway. Okay, let's repair. 4%. I'm just gonna keep this one I'm gonna keep that second one as a backup. That's what I'm gonna do instead. And then repair the last three. Alright, now, Moira.
How's it going out there in the waste?
I want to sell you stuff. And you might have stuff for me, though I don't remember. I think most of this is mine. Okay. Anyway, let's see here. Don't need the assault rifles. Don't need the AK-74. You know what? I probably don't need the M9. As much as I like that gun, I'm not really using it all that much. FN Foul, broken. Flamescorcher pistol, I don't really use either. Not to mention, I'm keeping my energy cells for night vision. Let's go ahead and sell one. I want to just keep five of each. Don't need two MP5s. Don't need a laser pistol. I'm gonna go and keep the M14 for now, just because it uses the 7.62 round and extended capacity. I'm gonna keep this for now because it could be useful in the future because of that scope if I'm not still getting the laser kill glitches. So let's see here. Dang, these backpacks are expensive. Let's see what else. Oh, I was gonna sell this leather armor. Stimpaks I'm gonna keep. I don't need that many of those. I don't need to carry around that many Nuka-Cola, so I'll put those in the house. I never keep cartons of cigarettes because I don't need that many. Empty bottle. Gecko skin. Office ID. Pre-war money. And what ammo do you have, Moira? 30-06. I don't have any guns to use for 30-06. Nothing really particular that I need from her right now.
Good hunting.